I'll keep this close. Is this an answer from this world? blade. A reward on the road.
You've arrived. Come closer. Can you smell that? Something must have happened in the temple. I imagine there will be slimes, hilly churls, and whatever's giving Storm Terror extra power. Oh yes, it is going to be lively in there indeed. Oh, you're quite the brave one, aren't you? It's a pity that the Temple of the Wolf has been disturbed by such an atrocity. Let's head in. No one makes offerings to the four winds anymore, yet the old winds never vanish. We need to clear out the temples. For the four winds. Let me show you how the Knights of Favonius conquer our adversaries. If I'm not mistaken, The end of the temple should be up there.
Wait, how do you know?
Experience. The kind of experience you get after years of dealing with things like this for others. So how exactly is it that you're able to channel elemental energy?
It was a very strange occurrence.
Ah! Freeze!
Seems the path ends here. Let's use the wind currents to fly up. Idea. That's some keen observation. We should get Jean to give you a title to make you a knight. Speaking of, did you know? Storm Terror was once one of the four winds. I'm not aware of the exact details. If you're interested, you can ask the acting Grand Master about it.
that the thing that Storm Terror is using to gain its power?
Seems probable. Let's deal with it. Bravo. What a performance. You are, to my surprise, a well-trained knight. The battles you just fought were sights to behold. I see you already have the knightly virtue of modesty. Stories of your heroic deeds to save Mondstadt from destruction shall be known throughout the City of Freedom, well into the future. Please do visit me at our headquarters when you have the time. I also know a lovely tavern, if that's more your thing. Quite rewarding, no?
We've seized another temple from Storm Terror's grasp!
I can take care of the rest here. You go take care of other things while I'm at it.
See you later then, bye-bye!
There's no way Hilly Churls organized an ambush like this themselves. Not with their limited mental capacity. Thus you were behind this.
Knights of Aphonius, always so inefficient.
Agree to disagree, but your involvement in this just made things a whole lot more interesting.
Thank you. Why?
This is the first Paimon's heard about it.
She's a tiny one, isn't she? They'd need to be purpose-built.
Wow, he did.
Of course. I sell weapons, make them to order, and do refinements. All in the job description for a blacksmith. All you need is the ore. Anywhere. Everywhere. You look confused. Listen, I'll tell you where the nearest deposits are. Bring some back and I'll help you forge what you need. No need. I have other things to do. Hard work is all there is to the craft.
Was it something we said?
What do you want? Oh, yes. I'd forgotten about that. These are okay, I guess. Should be able to salvage something from them. If you ever find ore in the future, you can always come and see me. Ideally when I'm not busy. A blacksmith's work takes focus and concentration. It does not take small talk with customers. When the craft is good, business is good. That's all there is to this trade, and anyone who tells you different is trying to con you. Now, if there's nothing else, I'll carry on with my work.
Committed to his work, Paimon will give him that. His temper isn't great, but leave it to him and he'll be able to forge what you need.
survival expert of the Adventurers Guild. Nice to meet you.
Oh, it's one of those consolidated wind things. Let's head back to the Statue of the Seven at Windrise and offer it to the gods. Well, you should come with me. Paimon will tell you about the rest later. It's a Statue of the Seven! Let's make an offering and see if the gods respond. Can you feel the blessings of the Seven? In Mondstadt, people call them animalculi. They can be fitted into the statue's eyes. Some stories say the statue's eyes originally had gems that were taken by swallows, but animalculi never had a physical form from the start. People with visions collect them to offer to the statues as blessings. Unlike others with powers, you don't have a vision. But the rules of this world don't apply to you anyway, so keep offering animalculi and maybe you'll receive more blessings.
Dodge this! Quite the find. Freeze! Don't push your luck!